obviously that feels very thin to me, standard grip, one layer of tape. So as I take the grip or the hold on the club, my fingers now start to sort of push into the padded part of the thumb. So it feels like now for me to get the control, I have to increase my grip pressure. And that's never always a good thing in the golf swing, is it?